pushing his luck with them longhorns up north on the Chisholm Trail Drive. He told his dear mother he promised to squander no wages on women and wine. Charlie Soringo should never have made no big promises he had mine. Now Charlie spent 15 long years on the hurricane deck of a Spanish cayuse, till the boss found that barbed wire worked cheaper than Charlie, and up and cut old Charlie loose. He drifted to Kansas, tended a store, but 3 years was more than he could stand. So Charlie Soringo rode up to Chicago and became a Pinkerton man. And Charlie Soringo, he loved a fandango, no one can argue with that. He'd ride in a minute for the pure glory in it, and he'd fight at the drop of a hat. That wild Texas gringo, Charlie Soringo, he rounded him up mighty fine, mighty fine. And I am a friend of old Charlie Soringo, Charlie's an old friend of mine. Well, Charlie Soringo rode down through Durango, summer of 1899. Hot on the trail of some bad desperados wanted over the Wyoming line. A hole in the wall gang had blowed up a pay train, gotten away with the dough. So Charlie spent months on the trail of the wild bunch, let old Butch Cassidy go. That's fine. And Charlie Soringo, he loved a fandango, no one can argue with that. He'd ride in a minute for the pure glory in it, and he'd fight at the drop of a hat. That wild Texas gringo, Charlie Soringo, he rounded him up mighty fine, mighty fine. And I am a friend of old Charlie Soringo, Charlie's an old friend of mine.
Let's play one for Charlie.
Charlie Soringo was 51 years old, summer of 1906. After 22 years as a cowboy detective, he figured he'd just call it quits. Now old Charlie understood he needed livelihood, couldn't get by on his looks. So Charlie remembered his Wild West adventures and wrote them all down in his book. And now Charlie Soringo, he loves a fandango, no one can argue with that. He'll ride in a minute for the pure glory in it, and he'll fight at the drop of a hat. That wild Texas gringo, Charlie Soringo, still rounds him up mighty fine, yes he does. And I am a friend of old Charlie Soringo, Charlie's an old friend of mine. That's why I'm a friend of old Charlie Soringo.